barista. Now I'm going to do a mocha.
Yeah.
I'm using a double shot of espresso. Now this is my espresso. I'm going to add chocolate so that I do a perfect mocha. Now, since I'm using two, I'm going to use this double. Now I'm going to also add double. I'm going to add 2 spoons of chocolate. So that I make a perfect mocha. Just gently, so that we don't break the glass, and again to do it perfectly. This is a mocha. This is what I'm doing is I'm stirring chocolate so that it can mix with the espresso that I made from the espresso machine. Then this is my milk. I'm going to froth, do some frothing so that I can make arcs onto the mocha. Right now I'm frothing. Just hear the sound. I'm going to use my fruit so that I can do some cuts. This is called a mocha. Thank you very much.